So in this video I will show you how to replace light bulb on the Toyota Avensis 2007 year model. As you see, the right hand side light is on, left side is off.
Enjoy the video and if you like it, give it a like and consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.
You want to go from the inside of the boot, open the side cover with this knob, then pull it away. And then the inside, you can see there is other part that can be undone. And through here, hopefully, you can access your light bulb. It's supposed to be the middle one. And that one where is the wires coming from. So I cannot wiggle it out. I'll try to undo this bolt and try to take all light out. Biggest spanner. Okay, so I undone the bolt that I hope is holding entire light unit. I'll see if it will move. Okay, so I've undone the bottom one and there is one at the top. One bolt at the top. Okay, so these two bolts seems to be holding entire light unit. Now it's kind of moving. It looks like if there is something else holding it on the right hand corner. Let me see.
Awesome. There is one more bolt that holds it. No, there is a bolt 10 mm that holds it in place. I'll try removing it. Somewhere on my left side.
Anyway, now I've got 3 bolts removed. I'll try wiggling it out. Yeah, now I can get it out. Let's see. What do we got here? We got no freaking focus. Cable holding it. Let me have some light in here. We have to replace the middle one. Guess you could just undo the plastic bit and take it out. The plastic one. But I certainly didn't see the way. How could I do it inside the car? Anyway. Let me disconnect something. Got it out. Okay, so it's supposed to be that easy. I wonder, would it be a good guess to guess that my bad light is the black one in the middle? Yep. Twist. I guess gentle push, twist it, and it's out. Right, let me find the good bolt, good bulb. Yep. Look good to me. Just I wish to be able to inspect that bolt, but I presume it's bad. The light on. Put it back. Yeah, I know I shouldn't touch the bolt glass of a bulb, but yeah, not much choices in here. Next time I will wear gloves. And now everything in reverse order. Grab some more. It would be kinda nice to clean it. Okay. Okay, let me fit it in and then I'll come back. Okay, I snapped it in, all plastic piece. Now it's a matter of aligning the entire light unit to the holes and bolting those bolts on. I guess I won't show you that. Just let's see if that light bulb works. That's a good idea to test it before assembling. Okay, right side, left side. It works. Okay, so thank you for watching. If you like the video, please hit a like. Please hit that subscribe button. And see you on the next video.